Hello friends, myself Vivek Singh and my endeavor here at Maluka IAS is to make philosophy optional, most interesting and highly rewarding for your civil services mains exam. The best part about philosophy optional is that it is having the shortest syllabus. Its syllabus is almost two-thirds of all the popular optionals of civil services mains exam, whether it's philosophy, whether it's history or geography or sociology. Philosophy optional is less than two-thirds of all these options. Philosophy optional is also highly scoring. Candidates easily score from 55% to 60% marks within a preparation of less than 3 months. But the only requirement is that one needs to have good answer writing skills. And that we will assure here at Maluka IAS because we have special and intensive focus on answer writing skills. Philosophy optional is also having a great bearing on ethics paper. More than 60% of the portion of the ethics paper is directly taken from the subject matter of philosophy. Even in the essay paper, 1 to 2 topics every year are directly taken from the socio-political concepts of the paper 2 of philosophy. And above everything, philosophy optional is one of the most interesting options. It is one optional which will deeply stimulate your intellectual and logical faculties of your mind. You will reconsider, you will reshape your values, your belief systems. Because in philosophy, you read about the core concepts, the fundamental understanding about human life. What is the purpose of human life? What is the nature of reality? What is the nature of existence? How society was formed? What are the basic ideologies on which society evolved throughout the course of human evolution. So these are the things which you study in philosophy. So it is a very interesting option. Unfortunately, it has been often said that it has not been made as interesting in English medium. But if taught lucidly with in-depth understanding, it is a really enriching experience in life. So, we here at Maluka IAS, our special focus is to make philosophy as enriching and as interesting as possible. We'll play video clips and illustrations to make a comparative analysis between philosophers, between different schools of thought, so that you get an in-depth conceptual understanding of all the theoretical aspects of philosophy. And as far as the application part in paper 2 goes, we'll do a rigorous brainstorming sessions in answer writing. The USP of Maluka IAS is mastery in answer writing. We assure you a mastery in answer writing, and the moment you get mastery in answer writing, 60% marks in philosophy are assured. More than 250 model answers will be discussed in the class, and I take 100% guarantee that all your questions in your paper will be definitely be there from those 250 model questions. So friends, I welcome you to Maluka IAS to crack civil services examination in first attempt itself. And it will be a highly enriching and rewarding experience. Thank you.